try to stop me, it's gonna be some dreadhead niggas in your lobby.
What's up, everybody? It's the Mistrek Coon here, and we're back at it again with some more NBA. It's been a while, yes, I know. But yeah, this is our lineup. So, I didn't really show off all the trades and stuff I did, or the lineup at all, so I'm just gonna show off the team that we have right now. Now, so nobody gets confused and that needs to go on him. So we got Clarkson and Powell, the two young starters. We got Morris at small forward. We got Antetokounmpo at power forward. And then we got Okafor at center. Teague is playing 6 minutes. He's kind of unhappy about his position though, so he might be traded in the future. So if you notice that, I don't tell you guys about it, that's what happened. Josh Smith is, I guess a role player technically. And, Sean Williams, Tiago Splitter, Marco Bellinelli, Steve Blake. We just traded for him actually. We traded away, Joey Meeks and the first rounder of next year for a first rounder of this year and Steve Blake. We got Black from the Lakers. We got Brewer Rayan on the bench. So, yeah. That should be enough. That should be a good team, I feel like. These are going to be our people we have to re-sign this year. A couple people. Ray Allen's retiring, of course. But, yeah, there's this one guy I wanted to pick up. Right here. I need to fucking cut somebody, so I don't know who it's going to be. I don't know who it should be. Because, I like everybody on this team. So if you guys have if you guys know somebody I should cut, tell me who I should cut off this team. So I can pick up that guy. He's really good at threes. So, yeah. Without further ado, I think we should get into some games. So, boom. Let's go to Toronto. Oh. Alright, the starting five. This sounds really fucking loud, so I'm going to change some of the settings. You go 50, you go 50. You would be like at 35 then. And this would be at like 25. And this would be at like 25. Alright, there we go. I'm Kevin Harlan, NBAtickets.com. Come on, Clarkson. Oh, nice. We already lost the ball. That was a bad shot, Clarkson. But don't matter. It don't matter. Holy shit, I don't know how he made that. We're about to win some games.
And you can feel the excitement in here today, guys. I mean, anytime.
Just need to make sure I'm okay, yeah, I'm recording. Good.
It is going to be a huge lift for your team. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled.
Don't you dare, don't you dare, bitch. Oh, Avery Bradley, the guy we traded. Yes, he was trash. Nice, Powell. Come on, boys. Come on. Really improved his numbers. Give me that ball. Give me that ball. Boom, boy.
He's really improved his shooting though overall. The three ball still eludes him a little
bit. Antetokounmpo, your overall shouldn't be going down. It should be going up because we'd be killing bitches out here. Right now. Here's DeRozan. Nope, get that the fuck out of here, boy. Ejected. Don't touch my paint. We got this lockdown defense in the paint right here. Bismack Biyombo, you're trash. Shoot that, I dare you. So I thought, bitch. Lockdown paint defense, that's why they're trying to take threes. Oh my lord, you don't have ball handling. Shit.
No reason that he shouldn't be able to fulfill his potential except consistency. That's the area he's got to tighten up.
No, damn it. They weren't supposed to score.
Now that the seal is broken, maybe their shooting will start to improve.
Yeah, I don't think they really wanted to have as cold a start as they did, but maybe that'll break the ice and they'll move forward in fine fashion.
Somebody's a kicker. Okay, you ran to the other side, but that's cool. Fucking kidding me. Antetokounmpo is a beast.
Antetokounmpo's got his second bucket tonight.
And in talking about Giannis, he was
MVP right there. MVP category.
Selected number 15 overall by the Bucks. And if you look at looking back, to me, that's what we have to call a steal.
Fucking shit. Bitch, I will end your life, Bradley. You didn't do this type of shit for me. Ooh, them moves, though. Thanks, Okafor.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside.
Let's do this shit. We got this, like, fuck. The Raptors are fucking trash. Like, holy shit, I thought they would have been a good team. No, why would you do that, you stupid ass?
I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
I wanted to dunk it, but he did a stupid teardrop. Oh my, okay. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, but you know, despite that sameness, they were an improved team last season, Kevin. They did a lot of
small
things.
I got the move. Come on, boys. Hell no.
Rejected by T. Now the 76ers on the break.
Marcus Morris. I don't know why that was so damn hard. Teague was excited even though he's pissed at me. I ain't fucking making him a starter, but he doesn't really deserve it anymore. Clark's husband doing way better. If Clark wants to do better, good for him. He gets a starting spot. Should I trade Teague? I don't know about that one because he's still a good bench player when Clark comes in. Marco Bellinelli. Shit.
No doubt they've come into this game with a really aggressive approach, just pounding the ball inside.
It certainly is working. They're finding the open lanes.
Bitch,
to the
please, you can't get past me. You can't get past me.
Okay,
he just got past me. Oh.
No good. They had a chance to end the
Teague.
With the
lead. Marquise Morris. You shithead, you should have made that. The Mayor Carroll, I like him. One of my favorite CUs in these games. Defense, still done, defense. Okay, let's go! Let's go! Thiago Splitter.
Splitter passes to Bellinelli. And T, here we go. Out to the right wing.
No, what the fuck?
And Bellinelli kicks to Splitter. That will count.
That's not going in. I knew that, bitch. Let's give a hand to your 76ers.
He talked about his. I play the game how it's supposed to be played. I play offense, I play defense.
That's exactly the kind of hard-nosed, old-school attitude that coaches just love.
Who's in there now? Still the same lineup? Damn, that's fucked. Oh, I know. It's the starters. A little bit of the starters? What the fuck? Yeah. Yeah. Just not Morris. Every starter but Morris. That's nice. I understand that.
Here for the 76ers guys. A lot of tough D being played by them.
Shit,
so far.
Don't either start choking.
No uncontested shots for the most part. That's why they've had success. Clarkson is out there with Powell. And then there's Antetokounmpo. Then there's Okafor. And it's Williams.
Oh, my lord, you lost the ball, you bitch.
That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Here's Ross.
No, fuck you, Ross. You're getting fouled. I don't care. No easy bucket. No easy bucket. 10 for 20. Trash.
And he was also among the top 20 in steals. That ability is more unique than
it's Terrence Ross. Stop.
And last season,
that's not very nice to fucking make those on me while I'm trying to win.
Just does a great job of getting everybody involved. Terrence Ross, an explosive young player.
Really
put on a show. Clark jaw dropping. Highlight reel dunks are his special.
Boom, bitch.
No doubt about it. Tremendous athlete, great bounce and elevation and creativity on the slam dunk contest.
Well, shit. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Nah, Lowry. Nah, Lowry. What are you trying to do? You really think we just gonna let you do that type of shit? You wanna do that, Lowry? You wanna be Antetokounmpo? Too bad, that sucks. Fast for you.
And back to Terrence Ross. Sometimes the show he puts on is of the scoring variety.
Nice, nice. Against the Clippers 2 seasons Clarkson and Antetokounmpo are homeboys, I see.
Let's get this update now from Doris Burkins.
He's starting
outside
to like the team,
yes,
hopefully.
Guys, I was able to hear
he's like pissed at first that he got traded to a career-ending team. But he's like, oh shit, maybe they have a chance now, because we actually win games now.
He is most involved, and they're looking for total involvement from him for the rest of this game.
I'm sure Coach this defense, though, you can't handle it, Lowry. You're trash. Get out of here.
Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, Doris.
Boom! Williams going right in the paint. You guys don't see it happening though. Holy shit.
Stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10. And Greg, he says, thank you very much in sales and
thank you very much. That's okay. He's a bitch. He fouled. He flopped like a bitch.
One thing I think about with Terrence Ross is he can be all or nothing. His game moves up
fucking
and down like
shithead.
Echocardiogram. I mean, he's up, he's way up, and he's down. Look out below.
The Raptor.
And for Kyle Lowry, last season was
or Drake B.
Milestones. First, he signs the big contract.
I've seen the crowd. Oh, I know. Yes, this is him, Toronto. We're in the 76ers stadium for Philadelphia.
With the postseason, but
so, shit. Never mind then.
Here's Clarkson. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's
scoreboard. Aw, oh, you shit.
Kevin, I didn't like
that
would have
been dope
all,
as fuck.
He missed it.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
It's not indicative of the type of D they're going to play because
Clarkson.
They're going to have struggles with him tonight. Williams passes to Powell.
Oh, shit. I should not have shot that one.
That's short off the rim.
That was just a stupid
exactly
shot. I'm just trying to force it now.
He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of.
And it's Lowry penetrating. Antetokounmpo, bitch. Oh, my lord. You lobbed that way too high, boy. Powell, I think he may be benched for a second.
From last season. Fourth, the 76ers.
A big part of their defense really
Tim Hardaway Jr. got put in. Holy shit. That's good because Powell is getting
so
fucking cold now.
Kind of
blocked, bitch.
Allows you to be aggressive on the perimeter.
Oh no, Powell's still in. Holy shit.
And it doesn't really matter who starts the break with how he runs the floor. He seems to always be the one who finishes. Yeah, he is so fun.
So Clarkson, Hardaway Jr. and Powell.
Full speed like that, man.
Holy shit, he's going to drain that. Fuck me. This lead is shortly decreasing, and I'm not a fan of that. No! Why? No, fuck you, Lowry. Fucking
quarter.
Yeah, he's doing good now. It's pissing me off. Come on, Powell, you can do this. No, why did you double spin? That was dumb.
Powell kicks to Okafor.
His second boom, bitch. In off to a good start,
two for two. You know, Dwayne Casey was once a player at Kentucky. Took
oh shit, what the fuck, he fought. Shit.
Kentucky back in 1979 actually got his coaching start at the school as well.
Seven-point lead. Come on now. We gotta step up, guys. Antetokounmpo dishes to Clarkson. Pull up. What the shit, Clarkson? That was open enough for you to drain that. Come on now. Oh shit, I thought it was backcourt. Once he gets in charge of a team, he'll have them focus. Somebody on defense, come over and really here. Stresses that in every practice. Wow, whoever is the center, he cannot fucking post up for shit. Or shit. And that's now 6 points for Jahlil Okafor. 1 second. Jahlil Okafor. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on, bitch. Come on. 7 points in the game. I dare you. I dare you go into that fucking paint. See what happens? You still miss. You either get blocked or you miss. That's what happens from that paint. Boom. Powwow. To keep him out of rhythm. It's been about tempo and pace with this group, and it's led to a huge advantage. Nice trash shot. Greg is really the main reason they're in front. All that early offense. Mm. I mean, when they've had the chance to push it, they've pushed it. And that concludes the first half. 76ers on top. Oh shit, cool. Alright, we are back. Bitch, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Kyle Lowry, he has a bulldog mentality. We saw that from his days of Villanova. No question about that, and I love that. No, you keep trying to come in this paint. It's not working, obviously. So you should probably just give up. So the Raptors five right now. DeRozan out there with Thompson. Then there's Bradley, then there's Lowry, and it's beyond. Oh, that was rude. That was a drain shot. That was a dunk right there. Toronto was a godsend for him. I mean, he had holy shit. That was going early in his career. His hard headedness had been working against him, but in Toronto, he learned how shit. To buy into I cannot make two free throws to save my life today. I hope this game doesn't come down to a fucking free throw. And the instinct to make winning plays on the court. At no, you little shit. Why is fucking Okafor supposed to be covering Lowry? That's not smart defense. Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling oh my gosh, you fucking. Damn it! That's how you make it happen, guys. That pisses me off when they throw those instant steals. Right there. We're a look at Avery. Who do you guys think is coming in right now? Yeah, or who do you substitute? No one. Okay, smart move, smart idea. I can get with it. Why is Antetokounmpo wanting to be point guard? What the shit, man? Boom! See what happens? That's why you don't play point guard, because you can just dunk on his ass. Just piling on the Antetokounmpo. Like boom, boom. Now here's Lowry. 10 points for him. Feeds it to DeRozan. Oh, and get rejected again. And they continue to control the glass. Boom, bitch. First 2 points. That's he's been a fucking passer first. Pass first, man. That just puts a little more momentum on their side. No, he got in the paint. That was the number one rule. Don't roll in my paint. And he did. That's some bullshit. No, that's a stolen nice. Okay. You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer right there, huh? It could be. Damn it. I was hoping that he could drain that shit. You know, with Avery Bradley, he was the 19th pick in the draft. Ah, shit, Lowry, what are we going to do with you? What the fuck? Okay, they are definitely doing some shit to me. Clarkson passes the power. Oh my lord, he just got rejected by like the whole squad. Oh my lord, you just missed two. Oh my gosh, no, don't do this to me, game. shithead. No. This is some fucking bullshit. Stop right now.
And boy, did they come up big.
And you know, it wasn't just about getting hot offensively. Defensively, they've been stellar as well.
Okay, okay. Just calm down a bit.
And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play.
You want the ball out there?
He feeds it to Antetokounmpo.
Okay, you gotta shoot that because it's been too long in the paint. That's what happens when you get Antetokounmpo, boy. You just expect points whenever you give him that ball.
Back to Avery Bradley. He's been dynamite the last 2 years. He's finally found consistency with the mid-range jumper.
That is a wide open three-pointer that we are lucky as hell that he didn't drain.
I really feel like the skies delivered.
Boom, bitch. No known power.
He's had some tough fans, there's no doubt. You know, we've seen a new Santa Claus. You can imagine, Greg, how they felt about this Sixers team a year ago. You know, the Sixers were going to be in trouble from the very start of the year. A lot of fans didn't even bother to show up to boo. I mean, Philly had the worst attendance in the league last season.
Hey, Steve Blakeson, I think.
Talent. Maybe this is the year.
Yeah, Steve Blakeson, homeboy. Let's go. Shit. Old man. Right, old man Blake. Old man Blake. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This guy's kind of a stupid bitch who sits here. That's paint. Paint defense is the best defense on my team.
When you look at the 76ers,
oh, Teagues, what the fuck? That's some fucking shit. DeRozan, that's not very fair. You want old man Blake to keep up with your ass? Blake fits in the Philadelphia jersey. I like it. I think he can look in the Philadelphia jersey.
Blasphemy. Hard to watch, even at home.
Oh my lord, are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Every time I pass, it's like, fuck you. Like, you're not allowed that ball movement, motherfucker. Fucking shit, Demar Carroll, you're a bitch. Trash. I told you, that's what you are.
Led by as many as 14 points. This game,
please drain it, Teagues. Thank you, Josh.
The way they attacked the basket in that game was
you are really helpful, young shit.
The defenders seem to just wave the white flag.
Yeah, like you said,
Steve Blake. Old man Blake.
And the final period of play just about to start.
Damn.
Last game for the Raptors, they picked up the W against New York. We've got Antetokounmpo. Clarkson is out there with Teague. Then it's Marcus Morris, and it's Okafor in its center.
Morris draining three-pointers, not really.
Raptors trail by
that was a bad shot in his defense, but don't fucking worry about it.
Now, Lowry.
Because Lowry is trash. No, no! Grab that fucking ball, shit. No, why would you pull that up, boy? Teagues, how are you not draining that? Every time they pull up right there, I'm trying to fucking dunk it. Just clean it off. Pissing me off, dude. Norman Powell is playing fucking small forward. Let's go. Let's go.
Wait,
is he?
Yeah. Really figure it out in the game.
Playing fucking
down.
Small forward, you doing big things, man.
And that one's good.
And really you fucking shit,
basketball on the interior. That's the kind of pass a coach loves to see. T dishes to Powell. We played just over 1 minute here in the fourth quarter. And it's
boom, bitch.
Folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of...
We got three-point guards out here, boys. This is fucking awesome. Teagues, Powell. I think Powell is a shooting guard, but shit, still. Three guards.
and he's also
an athlete. Funny.
You know, sometimes you forget that. I mean, this guy's got the tools also to be a terrific defender, and I still think he's developing consistency at that end of the floor.
Here's Powell. He's guarded by Johnson.
Oh. Shit. Sorry about that.
Five to shoot. Here's Powell. The kick out to T. That one's good.
Damn, Butler would be their king.
And the 76ers lead by 11.
Oh, shit.
Speaking of Jeff T's defense, I mean, his rebounding.
Okay, man, he can't run control on these things.
I mean, with his bounce, he can get in there and grab a few more.
The 76ers didn't lie to themselves about last season, Greg. They knew they were going to be in the
finals. Oh, damn, shit.
They spent a lot of time last season developing their young players.
Yeah, exactly. And listen, the third straight year, the Sixers would miss
my dollar.
But as you said, Kevin, they knew what the season had in store. The key was, could they keep those young guys focused on growth?
We got young guys now, and I'm focusing them on growth and bullshit like that. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris, they're going to get caught up in the game, though, because we are going to win a championship. Green light, holy. How the fuck does that miss? That's what I want to know. Powell is going to be the best that no one ever wants.
And it's clear for the Sixers.
Exactly.
Pokemon. Good young players. Eventually, I think they'll be a force in the East. There's no guarantee, but they've got a plan and they're sticking
oh,
to it.
Oh shit. Antetokounmpo for the three. Drains it. Has been very
one-sided. Yeah, and they've been on the winning end. I mean, effort is one thing you can always control.
No.
Lowry kicks to DeRozan.
DeRozan, if you make that, we can't be friends. That was very fucking rude.
Often have a former number one pick leading the way, or at least a top three NBA draft pick as their leader.
Fucking shit.
Trying a shotgun approach to trying to get as many top three picks as they can, hoping one turns into the next superstar.
Morris is checked in for Bellinelli. 1:56 left in the fourth quarter.
Oh shit, rejected, asshole. I knew I should have pulled it up right there.
Here's Pop.
Okay, this shit's not working. Come on.
And it's Okafor off the drive.
Thank you, Okafor. What the fuck? You gonna tell me you missed that shit, boy? Really? Really? Dude, really? Why am I gonna flop? I didn't have any say in that. It just made him fucking flop. That's some bullshit. Teagues, come on in, boy. Oh shit, Powell, what's the ball? Pull up. Drain, just not three, it's two. Fuck me. Won't Powell get to a 3-point contest? Damn it.
The activity level defensively, I've really been
impressed. That's basically what I'm driving for. Or All-Star game. Or both. Both to be preferred.
Hector Morris.
Oh my gosh, I'm trying to get out of the fucking paint. I'm pretty sure my foot was outside of the paint, but fuck you, dude.
These are the types of games where one team
just shit, bitch.
Tonight, it will be a win by
dumbass, I was leaving you open, idiot.
And Clark, their hard work on the glass paid off.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
It was a tough battle underneath both ways. And it'll mark their fourth win on the year. Actually, their fifth win on the year.
They can you're getting that wrong now? Oh my gosh, losing the ball is not something you do to win games.
I would expect things to be
coming to my paint, bitch. Coming to my paint. Oh my lord, I was not fast enough.
Just the shot they wanted.
Oh my gosh.
2 seconds.
Are you trying to foul me? Or what's up?
the 76ers.
Can you leave me alone? Like, seriously, you lost. Get the fuck off of me.
Six on the shot clock. Powell. But they get it back. Fades and shoots. And
boom! Look how Ante Antetokounmpo being big. Doing big things with his wife. That's game. That's G fucking G, boy. Powell kind of did shitty. But you know, so it is what it is. Everybody has bad games. Boom. Jordan player of the game. Norman Powell, I guess. Fucking shit. Let's see some highlights. Boom. Nice. Steal. Three. Two. He's the nice all-around player right there.
We hope you enjoyed the...
Yeah, I did. I did. Well, fuck. Box score. 14. 1 for 5. 3-point shooting. Holy shit, you did trash at 3-pointers. Look at Antetokounmpo, though, with no misses. 4 rebounds. 2 assists, 2 blocks, I mean 1 assist, 2 blocks, fucking 1 steal, oh my, 12 points, fucking shit, who got the most blocks, Morris, Okafor, and Antetokounmpo got 2, Clarkson got fucking, oh, I thought I said 3, yeah, no, it's turnovers, we got 1 block, Steve Blake got 0 blocks, because that would be ridiculous if old man Blake got it. So yeah, we had some good blocks. We had, well, we had 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, yes. Aha. Points, and yeah, there you go. Alright. Well, shit. I guess we'll do this stuff real fast. Josh Smith already talking about any more playing time. No. Feeling is feeling good about a good performance against this former team. Oh yeah, that's right. They regret trading you now. Shit. Hey, I wanted to let you know the game against the Raptors really made me feel good about being here. Now I'm thrilled to be a new member, a member of this team. Couldn't. I feel like you're a great fit here too. The entire Philadelphia 76ers organization is really happy to have you on board, and we are, I love you like your family. Makes me feel great to hear this. I'm glad to be a part of this family. Aww, bitch. Josh Smith. I don't think you're getting more minutes, boy. You're definitely not going to. Shit. Denying Hollow. Okay, it didn't affect him too much. He accepted it. He's like, oh, alright, I'll just do more work. Do more work. Okay, Teagues. This is a big talk here, and I don't... We can't. Talk to the player. Shit, I don't think you have, boy. I believe in my heart that I've already earned the starting role, but I think I can do even better. We shall see how it all plays out. Okay, so you are kind of understanding too. So shit. No comment, bitch. Fuck you, press. If I say anything about that, you fucking assholes. Teagues, or the starting lineup people will hate me. Trying to ask me questions like that? Come on now. Michael Jordan! Shit. These two are going to be the duo. We need a nickname for this duo that we got here between Norman Powell and fucking shit, where is he? Clarkson. We're gonna need a name for this duo. Together they make Al Horford's number. If you put them side by side. Or at least his old number. Ah! Shit. How are you going down overall, bitch? Bitch. Even Steve Blake. Oh my gosh, I hate them so much. How? You're fucking making shots and shit. Nothing went down. Your overall is going down for some fucking reason. I don't understand. Is it because we're 76ers? Could be it. Let's see what. Can we get a trade out of Teagues before I end this? Derrick Rose, but too bad. I'm not looking for a fucking point guard. Chris Middleton. Ooh. I don't need a shooting guard though. Dennis Schroeder. Fuck that shit. I hate using Schroeder in these games because he's always so trash when I can get Lopez. Homeboy Lopez. Who's my sister right now? I think the combo. No, it's up before. Never mind then. That doesn't seem fair at all, but okay. DJ Augustin in the first round pick for the Blazers. You guys have that? Awesome. Monta Ellis is a homeboy. Dwight Howard for Teagues? What? Oh my lord. What? Dwight Howard for Teagues? Dude, imagine the defense with fucking... Just imagine this real fast. So we have Okafor at center, since he's the tallest. Then we put Dwight Howard at power forward. And then we put Ante Tacumbo at small forward. Just imagine that. And then we have Powell and Clarkson. I think I might accept that trade. You know what? Yeah. You guys won. That's a good trade. Teagues doesn't want... He's very frustrated anyway. Oh my goodness. Okay. Morris, you're gonna be upset, but I don't give a fuck about you. Compared to Dwight Howard, who's going to actually be playing minutes off the bench. 34 minutes. There you go, Dwight Howard. Oh my lord, this defense is going to be ridiculous. This is going to be a long episode, too. Shit. Put Morris in because he deserves to be in. Can I put you in for 12 minutes as well? Good. Morris gets some more playing time because he's a small forward. And a homeboy. Wait, no. 10 minutes for each of you. You guys are role players. Powell is going to get the minutes. He's going to be the all-star of the team. I'm going to give the minutes to Josh Smith. Gosh damn, this team is ridiculous. I have transformed this team into something serious. Alright then, Dwight Howard, let's see. Where do you see him slotting in with this team? Oh. Team leader or starter? Dwight Howard, let's see. Antetokounmpo, I feel, is the team leader. I don't know. Howard's got that experience and stuff. I think he would be a good team leader. I'm sorry, Guinness, Antetokounmpo, but shit, you gotta hand it to him. He's a fucking... He has more experience under his belt. Oh, shit. How long do I have him for? He's on a 1 year deal, shit. Alright, shit. So I'm gonna end this episode here. Dwight Howard, tell me what you think. This was a fucking great deal, I think. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, that's how you think. And have a great day. Peace out, guys.